Baruch atah Hashem, Elokeinu melech haolam, Hashem ma'aseh b'rishis. Blessed are you, Hashem, our God, King of the universe, who makes the work of creation. This year, the freshman Sheriyah theme is Bracha. Bracha will not only allow us to appreciate all of Hashem's work, but also create a more personal connection with Hashem. As we were taught by Rabbi Wald, one way to connect Hashem is to look around us at all the wonders of nature and accept and appreciate that our God, Hashem, created it. We can show our vast appreciation to God for all He has created for us by saying brachot on things such as lightning, a rainbow, and a Shiva Hamini, all of which are displayed in our mural. In addition, we chose to display a beautiful landscape in our mural in order to convey the overall message that Hashem created everything, and we should say brachot in order to thank Him for everything we have, we are so blessed to have.
Freshman!